out on a summer night. She was just walking home, she was feeling fine, but she wasn't alone. Out of the darkness came the strangest sound through the eyes of a killer, and look what he found. How does this happen? Why is this done? Cold-blooded murder for pleasure, for fun. Words of persuasion, words of advice, rehearsed for a reason that went down that night. All the excuses, it wasn't his fault, was the way he was treated as a child. How does this happen? Why is it done?